So when you drive through it,
that's nice.
And then you feel like you've taken ownership of like both sides, and then like this tree, if the base of this tree was uncovered instead of all bushed up.
Oh yeah, the base. Yeah. Those are like the. Yeah, that would be so cool. Those are like brand new trees like growing on the side of it, but it's not necessary. It's just, like.
Yeah.
You know, it's like a fairy ring. It's a fairy ring that like grew when they topped off, because you could tell that at one point they topped it off. Topping off a tree is like when you cut off the head, like the crown.
Yeah.
That's it.
Same with in here too. It's like this is arched a little bit more. See, I don't have a brace on the tree over there. Did you see it?
Oh yeah, I see it.
It's only.
Is it helping? I think it might need to be roped up or something.
I think the branch is come off at this point.
Yeah.
That's super hard. I couldn't get it to come off, but I could get it to without getting poked by all the branches.
Oh yeah, yeah.
But I could get it to.
Then you have a really nice oak branch.
Oh, yeah? What can I do with that?
I don't know.
Cut it.
Oak tree branch. Yeah, cut it.
We need to use tools so the guide is perfect and then the height is right. That way it doesn't want to catch it and grab it and throw the whole...
the
blaze up.
Uh-huh.
And I have the guide set. And then
yeah.
I have a stick to hold it down. And then I won't have a wood just go...